plans to allow Muslim prayer from the chapel on campus. That announcement comes after Reverend Franklin Graham slammed the university for its controversial announcement. NBC Charlotte's Amy Kalman spoke exclusively with Graham today.
I think is wrong. So I have a problem with it, and I just think many people have a problem with it.
Franklin Graham wasted no time speaking out through Facebook about Duke's Friday Muslim prayer call decision.
Listen, the Muslims certainly have their rights to worship and to pray.
But Graham says not from the tower of a Methodist church.
I have a problem taking the chapel that was built with donor money to be a place of worship, to worship the God of the Bible, and the Muslims do not worship the same God that we worship.
A comment that has Jabril Huff with Charlotte Islamic Association calling Graham out on his faith.
I think Franklin Graham needs to ask himself, what would Jesus, peace be upon him, do?
In the Post, Graham says followers of Islam are raping, butchering, and beheading Christians, Jews, and other non-Muslims.
Well, I'm not saying that the Muslims that come into Duke University are terrorists coming to worship, but Islam is not a peaceful religion, never has been, and never will be.
A claim, Huff says, couldn't be further from the truth.
No, these are not the people that Duke is inviting in. You know, these are everyday Muslims just practicing their faith. These are not extremists, these are not terrorists, these are not someone that's out to kill you or cut your head off. So making that connection does nothing for pluralism, it does nothing for peace.
But Graham argues the religion isn't taking a stand against violence.
And they don't condemn what happened in France. They don't condemn these acts of terror is because that's what the Quran teaches. And if they condemned it, they would be condemning the Quran.
So Huff says Graham isn't preaching the truth.
It does nothing but incite negative opinions and ideas from both sides.
Amy Kalman, NBC Charlotte.
And if you'd like to hear more from our interview with Franklin Graham, we have the entire interview posted online later this evening. Just over to WCNC.com. We also asked Franklin Graham about his father, Billy, and how he's doing.